Hiya, my name is Vivian Gallogly from Vivian Gallogly Photography. We're just putting a short piece together here today to introduce myself and some of the pieces that I'm going to be showing at the exhibition in Fremantle on Tuesday the 18th of October, and that's at Kidogo Art House on Bathers Beach. This particular piece is the main piece in the exhibition. The exhibition has been named after this piece. It's called The Lizard Head. And the reason why it's called the lizard head is because it looks like a lizard head. And so whenever you get there, you'll see a lot of pieces similar to this, but from different perspectives, but in different locations around Western Australia. You don't normally see this. A lot of people say, like, whenever you go to these lakes, how come whenever I go to these lakes, the lakes aren't pink or the lakes aren't orange? The reason for that is because it's only whenever you look at the lake from above, from a drone, for example, that the colours start to change. A lot of the times, whenever you're looking at them from ground level, the colours are not like that at all. But it all boils down to the day, being lucky, and yeah, being in the right place at the right time, as they say in the world of photography. So you're all welcome to come down, especially if you're interested in purchasing any sort of fine art photography. These are going to be aerial views of a lot of the salt lakes and interesting areas around Western Australia.